Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy. Welcome back. Last episode we did Birds of Prey and Federation Day. This episode we're going to be doing The Hunted and whatever is next. So, sit tight and I'll see you guys after the cutscene.
There are ancient tribes deep in the Amazon who have perfected the art of torture over hundreds of years. The Federation embraced this heritage, enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost now. The perfect weapon to use against us.
That's enough.
Aw, shit.
What did they do to you?
Here we go.
Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more time.
Everyone breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You're gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego?
What, you gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on, here I am!
Bring him to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
What the fuck?
Find the crash site. We're just up the hill. Stay low and quiet, and you will find us.
Hunted, June 17th.
Tremor, maybe. On the floor. We still have patrols moving around out here.
Yeah, I almost fucking died.
boys good to go? Mako's picking us up 2 clicks from here. What the hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. We move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go!
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us.
Peter, these canyons aren't doing them any favors. Let's use it to our advantage then.
Supply drop. Looks like they're on the way out. Wait for them to clear out. Wait for it. Okay, looks like they're moving out. Hit up the stream and stay low.
Mako, you ready? We're halfway to you.
Still moving up river, Stalker, but we'll be there.
Stay still and let them pass. Don't move. Let's move before they head back this way. Overhead. Wait at the tree line. Let him pass.
Terrific. Quiet, keep low. Meet up at the ridge on the other side. Stay behind me. Single file. Stay low.
Almost at the river. Yes, call it in.
Mako Actual, this is Ghost 6-3. We're at the river and...
Stupid as shit. Holy shit.
Is that nuclear?
Actual, we got a missile in the air. Your boy's coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako. Sit tight.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
We've been spotted!
Yeah,
coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako. Sit tight.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
Don't move! Guess we're getting wet.
Everyone jump!
Able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his, but as of now, Clockwork is the priority.
Clockwork. June 20th.
Move out. Kick. We've acquired enemy uniforms and are headed to the security checkpoint. We hit the checkpoint and get in position for the return of patrol. Checkpoints ahead.
You got 10 minutes to acquire transport and be inside Blackburn before we cut the power.
Copy all. There it is. Hold your fire. Count 8 at the checkpoint. And the guard on the tower makes 9. Take him out first. Right side tower. No, the tall tower to the right. All right, we're going in hot. That could have been cleaner. Move out.
Oops.
Logan, left side, covering Keegan. And clear that body, I can see it from here. Hesh, in the back, covering me. Kick. Redbird is secure. Where's the patrol?
They passed the outer perimeter. Headed your way. Right on schedule. Patrol inbound.
Showtime.
These uniforms better work. Let the BTR pass.
Algo que informar?
Logan, you've got the driver.
Nada. Pase autorizado. ¿Dónde está Luis?
Identification. Clean and load. We need to be green in 30. Bag. Everyone in. Let's go. Once inside, keep your spacing and minimize shots after the blackout. Hesh should be ready to hook into their system when we get to security.
Roger.
Scarecrow, we're at the clubhouse. We've secured a vehicle and are moving to Blackburn.
Copy that.
Copy, Actual. Blackbird is quiet. Your go for insertion and data retrieval.
Copy. Entering Blackbird. Get that bug in place.
I'm patched in. Once the power's on, we'll have their eyes and ears. Running static test pattern now. And confirm signal.
Check. Movement ahead.
Kick, we're in the green zone. Prepping Victor now.
Check. 30 seconds until power is restored.
Hydraulic seal needs to go.
Drill here. There's a back trip plate, so don't drill too far. Shell's down.
Setting charge.
Moving to number two.
40 seconds.
There's your spot, Logan. Hydraulic seals are down. Explosive armed.
Ignite thermite.
Back up, back up!
Blow it!
Front door's open! ETA to the nest, 4 minutes!
Contact, 20 meters!
Weapons free!
Eyes and ears are online, patching you in. Goss, you got a message pending your way.
Keep an eye on the labs! ETA to the nest, 4 minutes.
Contact 20 meters.
Weapons free.
Eyes and ears are online. Patching you in. Boss, you got a mess of men your way.
Keep an eye on the labs.
Get that guy! Don't get bogged down. We have to keep moving. Target 12 o'clock.
Oh, they're up ahead.
Move, move. Through here.
Switching to south corridor. Tango's converging on your position.
Exiting the tree. Take the high road to the nest.
I'm seeing minimal activity on the high road. You're off the radar for now.
Watch those corners!
Tango's massing in the rotunda. Take it slow!
Clear. 90 seconds to the nest. Time check.
Check and clear. You're on schedule.
Toda suelta! Yeah! Kick, we've entered the nest, prepping for transfer. Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Drop your bag on the table over here. Pesh, get started on this computer bank.
I need 2 minutes 30 to complete the download.
Roger that. We'll cover you. Grab some mines from the bags. They'll be following us down the main ramp. We got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up. Find the data on the rocket.
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Tango's incoming! Down the main ramp!
Thank you.
secure. Make the call.
Check. Good work, boys.
Time to cover our exit. Have some smoke.
Doors open, exits clear. We're hearing chatter on the emergency frequencies. Not long before they're on to you.
Time check, 2356.
Check.
We're going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Lip. Don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here. Here we go.
No dispare!
Estamos heridos!
Tenemos acceso siete acorralados en el laboratorio! Necesitamos más hombres!
Nosotros queremos. Vamos, a mover.
Sí, señor.
They've got the drill. They're starting to round up their own guys. We can see that. I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Debemos asegurar el perímetro.
Venga aquí, amigo.
Just lost our eyes. They have a plan.
Lo desviaron a un transpondedor externo.
Quiero que lo desarmen pieza por pieza.
Enseguida la atiende un médico.
Pick up the pace.
I just had a little bit of a retard moment. I couldn't find the vehicle.
Wait for my signal before engaging.
Merrick, the data we just grabbed contains kill estimates.
Kill estimates?
For cities all over the U.S. Toledo, Lexington, Chicago.
Kick, Mexican base now. Good luck, guys. Keep it tight. X will be here in 2 minutes.
They're stopping vehicles. Keep to the script. Stop. Be ready.
¿Qué pasa ahí? El mando nos asignó al perímetro.
Estamos verificando
identificaciones. No tenemos tiempo para esto.
Hey, paren el motor. Quítense las máscaras. Quítense las
máscaras.
Get on the turret.
Oh shit. Station
servicing now.
What the fuck? Well, that's the end of this episode. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this episode. And if you do want to come back for the next episode, it'd be greatly appreciated. Also, if you're new to the channel, subscribe, please. And yeah, enjoy the rest of your night. Peace.